put this shit right here. Turn this light on. I think it'll be too bright. Oh, maybe not. It's perfect, dude. Perfect lighting, dude. Imagine that. All right. We got the box behind me. Should probably be wearing gloves to open this, like white gloves. But I don't have any. So we're stuck. No gloves. I'm about to turn the volume up because I'm going to be back here. let's wait till we get people in here that want to see it happen. Because I know Cassie wants to see it. I am overly excited. The box is here, and I don't even know how to react. It's fucking. I can't believe it's here. I'm pretty sure I pre-ordered this. It's number 40 out of 250, so that just tells you hold on a minute. To make sure of something. What's up, vape? We're unboxing it. 40 out of 250. That means that the sculpt is going to be very good. The lowest number is what you want. So you can tell that I pre-ordered it and bought it immediately. So yeah. Yeah, it's what you want. Mind you, this is not the statue. This is just the heads. The statue is still supposed to be released July to October of this year. Three individual boxes. Does not say which one is which. I don't think anyway. I don't think it does. I kind of don't want to open my favorite one first. I should be wearing white gloves, like I just said earlier. Where did I order these? Prime1Studio.com. Three heads costed $1,400. 250 made. They are literally gone. So, when you open the box, you're presented with styrofoam, right? And you see this. That's what you see. Oh, this is the one I didn't want to open. This is definitely the one I don't want to open, but I'm just going to take it out. don't think there's anything on the back. Front. This is the one I didn't want to open right now because this is my favorite one. Seems like it's packaged good. It's got a lot of padding inside. A lot of padding, and I can understand for how much these fuckers cost. There's a sticker on the top that also says 40 out of 250. And also, man, I've been waiting for these for so long, dude. I've checked the website every goddamn day. I've emailed them too as well to see like when it was gonna be shipped out. So happy that it's here, dude. Did I show that? Did I show the back of this one? Georgie holding a balloon. More styrofoam. That's my worst, my pet peeve is styrofoam. I hate the feeling of it. So this one we can unbox because the dominant one is the one I didn't want to open right away. That padding. Boom. There's like no marks on the box either. That's how you can tell that they were real legit. So the question that everyone has about the dominant one, the smile, is the teeth. We want to make sure there's no teeth broken. Okay, so what's this one? The serious one. This is serious. Ooh, look at that. Oh, alrighty. Right on the chair. Looks like a kid on Christmas. Well, when you order something from so long ago, whatever this means, whatever this shit means. We got more more packaging to thank you so much, Honor. So we're taking it out of the air. Camera's not low enough. I don't have a table in here. God damn it. I'm going to try really, really hard. And not scratch anything. What's up, Becca? Okay, it's open. Thank you, Mr. P. Scared to touch it. It looks like a loot crate. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I don't want to drop anything. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Why am I sweating? I've been waiting for this since October of last year. That's where the head goes. That. Cutting it open. Dude, it smells like paint. This is crazy how it just smells like it just like... Fuck, dude. I don't want to touch this shit with my hands. Hold on, hold on. Oh, man. Holy fuck. Obviously, you gotta fix the hair and shit. You gotta puff it out. And, you know, because Pennywise's hair is like fucking puffed out. Trick or Treat Studio has a Chucky. Wow. It's crazy how like detailed it actually is when you look at it. This is a serious one, though. The other one, you know what? I think I'm missing something. I'm definitely missing something. I'm missing the things that go around his neck. I don't know if it's in another one, maybe. I don't know. I guess we'll see. We'll see if it's in another one. I'm not sure. There's no like side box or anything, so I don't really know. I'm not sure. Maybe it's all in one box. They're all different. Oh, yeah, they're all different faces. There's supposed to be a, this thing in the bottom is supposed to be around his neck as well. This is what, that's what I'm, I don't know why it didn't come in the box. They're all separate boxes. This one's going to be the bleeding one. You know, the scene in It where he's holding the arm and he's eating it. And he waves with it. It's that face that he's making. They come as a set. You could buy them independent. You could buy them separately for, I think, like $500 each. And all together, they come to $1,400. This one's a surprised one. Same back, same everything else. Just the front's different. It's that one. Okay, so this one had this in it, which didn't come in my other one. It's a book with probably like all the stuff coming out, I'm gonna assume. It's a calendar. Huh, that's a dope. That's a calendar. Yeah, I buy as a set. I bought it as a set just to get a low number because the set came out before they did individually. Another Chinese thing. Yeah, I definitely bought him as a set because I have the statue already bought. I'm waiting for the statue to come. Well, it's not coming yet. It's coming in a few months. Apparently. So, we gotta take this out. Flip it. Prime One is really good at packing their stuff. Yeah. You could buy them individually, though. But hopefully all the scarves or whatever that go around the neck, I don't know what the hell they're called, hopefully they're in one of these boxes. You guys ain't creeped out yet? I'm waiting to open my favorite one last. Yeah, I know. I know, babe. I know. That's why behind me is all cleared out, the bookshelf and stuff. This is that behind me is all for this and the statue, especially more far this way is for the statue. Okay, so it'll almost be in this box. Hopefully, it's all in that box. Another statue. Kind of, I'm pretty sure the statues are all the same. Ooh, this kind of has some dust on it. Huh. Smells fucking, it smells just like it was just painted. Oh shit. Wow, this one's sick. What up, Tom? Thank you for the sub, bro. Look at this. Look at it. Oh, man. Little fuzz in his hair. Joe, look at his eyes, dude. That's creepy. Jesus Christ, dude. This detail is fucking nuts. Dude, the eyes are crazy. The eyes creep me out. My favorite one's next. Hopefully, the things that go around them are in that box. If not, I have to contact them, I guess. I don't know. I don't see it anywhere else besides being in that box. So we're going to hope it's in that box. There ain't nothing in here. It's empty. My favorite one, dude. My favorite one. You see the scarf around his neck? That should be around each of them. Okay.
Man.
Okay, so another calendar. Okay, so another calendar. Kind of getting weirded out. Hopefully all this stuff's in this box. There's nothing else in here, so hopefully it is. This one's gonna be nuts. This one's the one that's going on the statue. Okay. They're not in here. Hold on.
What? Oh, they came? What in the living fuck are you going to do with this shit?
You see? Hold on. I'm missing something.
What do you mean you're missing something?
The scarves that go around their necks. It's the same statue. Just has the, I don't know where it is. It's not on the back of the box or anything.
Aren't there anything on the bottom?
Oh! I fucked up.
You put them on upside down.
No, because...
Oh.
There's a hole right here. Yo, they try to trick me. Hold on, check this out. Look at it. There's a compartment right here. There's a compartment right here. Yo, Tom, by the way, I'm getting a Joker one. You should look up Prime One Studio Joker. I'm getting that one. Dude, you want a full... Oh! Right here. So it goes around them. This one has a certain one because it has all blood all over it. So I'm going to need to get that one again. Please don't be broken. Please do not be broken. Oh, shit. Hold on a minute. Let me open it first, and then I'll do the reveal. Jesus Christ, Scotty. Okay, I'm not even looking. Obviously, gotta fix the hair and shit. Ooh, it's magnetic. What the fuck? That shit clipped right on. And then, obviously, it's actually pretty hard. These don't stretch. I'm sweating because I think the air is off. God damn. Holy shit, dude. There's always something fucking hard. Hold on a minute, dude. This goes like this, right? Has to. There's no way it goes any other way. At least give me some fucking slack or some shit, dude. Like, this shit's fucking, like, on there. Hateful loves this Pennywise. Snap the fuck in. Come on, you fucker. Wow. This is fucking hard. They don't give you like any slack to button this in the back. Okay. Wow. That was nuts. Now I gotta put the other ones on. Holy fuck. God damn, putting that button on made me sweat, dude. Oh, that's crazy. Number 40 out of 250. God damn, we got lucky. Now I gotta take a back out of this one, too. It's on that fucking side, too. You know, they give you so many gels. These gel packets. I have like 400 of them now. Fresh. This one's for the serious one. Look at. It's like a button, and then this fucking thing. Fucking dude. Christ, they're annoying. Yeah, I know they do. They've made magic ones. When you hear that click. Fuck, I thought I had it. I heard it, heard it. No cigar. Yeah, I know, dude. It's insane. It's insane how fucking detailed they are. This is the bloody one. Gotta get his hair done. Oh, it's going to really shine when you put this on. Look at that. Oh, shit. Yeah, I told Kelly to do Michael Myers hair, and she couldn't do that. So, no way. Does that even cut? I don't think it does. Shit, I think I did the other ones wrong. Was it a follow? Thank you for the follow. I'm pretty sure I did the other ones wrong. I'm pretty sure this is the right way to do it. Now I gotta do the other ones again. That's how it's supposed to look, I know that. I've looked at the pictures way too fucking much to not know that. So I can kind of see why it was hard. See, because it's a lot easier when you do it the right way. No wonder why it was so fucking hard. You can tell because it's, like, fluffy. Oh, dude, it looks so much better now. Wow, it looks so much better. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna follow my sub and shit. Pissed off gamer videos. Okay, so this stretches. Oh, wait a minute. Is this right? Fuck, man. God. Okay, so am I? Hurt us gets in the way. I need some of these gels to put them in my photography bag. Calendar, calendar, calendar. Box, box, box. Hopefully this one fits. If not, I'm fucked. So sick. So obviously all my books. Once we get this shit all set up. So, like, I have all the books, all my Stephen King books right here in the corner. And then, obviously, I'm going to put the Stephen King books, leave the heads there. I might leave the heads there. This is where we come into territory of, like, I don't want the bookshelf to maybe, like, fall or collapse or something break because of how expensive the fucking heads are. I know I need to, because the Pennywise is going right next to right here. It's going right there. Going right there. It's probably going to end up going in one of these cases. Honestly, what's probably going to happen is if I get another IKEA case, because of I know the size of the Pennywise's heads, I feel like I could probably put the Pennywise in one of these cases. But it all depends. I want to get a backdrop. I want to get a thing at the top. To put at the top, it says time to float. I want to put it right there across. Time to float. And then I want some in the background, because I already have the Pennywise poster. All the books are going to fill the rack. We don't be... Yeah? Yeah, the body's supposed to be coming July to October. It's already been delayed for 2 years, so, you know, it's going to be something that I pre-ordered over a year ago. Well, not over a year ago. I got it when I was streaming, so, I think it was like October. I pre-ordered the heads and the statue at the same time. Look, let's see if I can zoom in. It fucking literally fit perfectly in there. Yeah, I am. I fucking love them. I gotta take pictures of them with my camera and post them online. Crazy. That is nuts. So the statue's gonna be like 4 feet. Okay, we're done. We're done with the unboxing, dude. Thank you guys for watching. It's 7 o'clock. I'm gonna be live. I'm gonna be live later anyway to watch 13 Reasons Why. Shit. Should probably post this on YouTube or something. cardboard box is going to be for fire, dude. Alrighty. We're out, dude. We're out. See you guys later tonight.